know that plastic is our right hand, but it pollutes our land. Do you know what our Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi urged the citizens of India to do in his Independence Day speech? No? Then let me tell you. He asked us to eliminate the use of single-use plastic. Hari Om, I'm Kirtana of class 10B from Chinmaya Vidyalaya Vardhala, here to speak on plastic pollution. Now you might be thinking, plastic pollution, we hear this every day. I know this is a very cliche topic, but the awareness needs to be spread. Plastic pollution is damaging our environment day by day. When I was young, my father worried about plastics. As I am growing up, I am worrying about plastics. Will the next generation also have to worry about plastics? Will they add plastic to their basic necessity needs? I hope not. Plastic is hard to dispose and contributes to environmental pollution. Do you know what the causes of plastic pollution are? 1. It is economical and easy to use. But isn't it an advantage of plastic? Yes. And due to this, it is used widely to make containers, utensils, vessels, bags, etc. And because of this, there is an increase in the number of plastic waste. 2. It is non-biodegradable. Plastic is hard to dispose in soil, water. It stays in the environment for hundreds and hundreds of years, contributing to air, soil, and water pollution. As we have taken a look at the causes of plastic pollution, let us take a look at the effects of plastic pollution in the environment. 1. It pollutes water. We all know that plastic after its journey reaches water bodies like rivers, lakes, oceans, etc. It has a negative repercussion on our health even after filtering it again and again. 2. It pollutes land. Plastic releases chemicals which penetrate into the soil and degrade its quality and fertility. This has an impact on the growth of crops, and it also breeds mosquitoes, which are carriers of deadly diseases. 3. It harms marine life. Plastic is often misunderstood as food by marine creatures. They eat it, and the plastic gets stuck in their intestines and choke them to death. As we have taken a look at the sad but real effects of plastic pollution, can you suggest some ways to beat plastic pollution? The first and foremost method is to reduce the use of plastic itself. Simple, right? Try it. Plastic can be replaced by eco-friendly alternatives like jute, cotton, paper, etc. Instead of using plastic containers, you can use steel cutleries, vessels, etc. If a person has a difficulty in avoiding plastic, ask them to reuse it again and again before disposing them. Even before disposing them, can't you just give it to recycling centers which use them for good? Yes. So on a good note, let me end my speech with a proverb. Tiny drops of water make the mighty ocean, which means that little things that we do today yield us a bigger fruit in the future. So, on this occasion, let us vow to reduce the use of plastic and make the world a happier place to live. Thank you.